Okay. So if everything goes right, hi, and let's start playing. Now, if this goes right, some of you are going to be watching this on YouTube, and that's why nobody's here, but I'm still talking. I'm really just testing, so I probably won't say much except complaining at the game unless people start talking to me in chat. We'll go from there. Beyond that, hopefully, wandering around collecting new cars is going to be fun. So yeah, let's start on that.
Turn right.
Forza is pretty much to drive around, earn money, buy new cars, to drive around and do it. A lot of
calculating route. In 100 yards, turn right.
In
400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Yards, turn left. Turn left. At your destination.
Hey, Daniel. Great to see you've come down to check out your first seasonal championship. We've added some challenges to mix things up a bit. Can't make it too easy for you, right?
Anything goes, cool.
Considering it's spring and we're in the UK, I can't guarantee good weather for this championship. What I can guarantee is that it'll be fun come rain or shine.
Why would I put anything in a Volkswagen? This Volkswagen. I like Volkswagen. It's not this one. Love it. on my hair.
Okay, Daniel. There's an ongoing seasonal championship that you're taking part in. I have set your route to the next race event. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
You never know that.
Recalculating route. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn right. Yards. Turn left. Recalculating route. Yards, turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
All right. I don't want to use this car. I don't like this car that much. That's DLC I don't have. Whoa. Do they have 59, 82, 911, turbo 3, 3? Oh, 73. We're gonna go ahead. Pretty car. We don't do liveries. You almost have to do a Porsche in red. But the purple's pretty nice. And this is why I play this game. I will never touch one of these. Ever, ever, ever. So, play this game, I can have all the Porsches. And Ferraris and Camaros and all the cool cars that, you know, cost more than I think. Corvette ZR1. That makes me happy.
What I quite like about your style of driving is that I can prepare each of your qualifying rounds so far in advance. New events have been added to your schedule.
And one more race.
Okay, Daniel. You were partway through a seasonal championship. I have set your route to the next event. The roundabout, take the second exit. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. Yards, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. In 200 yards, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. You have arrived at your destination.
Herbie. I like that. could also mean as in the competition. Oh, Luxor was right behind me.
Order here for one fully restored 64 GT40. Now, whose might that be?
Oh, since we're here, let's go ahead and do this. Let's do it enough, this car, though. Afraid to drive the Lotus, I'm always so bad. Ooh, I didn't know I had this. The one that's somewhere and forgotten. Oh, that too. really happy with either of those. Ford Anglia. That's probably never coming out of the garage.
Someone just called me, said there's a classic car abandoned in a barn near here, and then hung up. Weird, right? Does this kind of thing happen often at Horizon?
Edinburgh Castle. Someday I'll go here.
Bamburgh Castle. I told Kira, if we're going to do Horizon in the UK, we have to make sure it's well defended from the sea.
Very good.
Hey, Daniel. The good news is I put your name forward for our next showcase event. The bad news is, well, there isn't any bad news, really. Meet you at the starting line.
Someday, maybe. Okay. So, in the middle of it.
400 yards. Turn left. Yards, turn sharp left. In 400 yards, turn left. Yards, turn right. Turn right. Roundabout, take the first exit.
Forts upon daily challenge complete. See you back tomorrow?
Oh, cool.
Of course I will.
The Fortsathon shop stocks some extremely cool and rare prizes.
Okay.
And they renew every season, so save your points and check back often.
40, and you can pick up super wheel spins.
When it is safe to do so. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn sharp left. Calculating route. In 200 yards, turn sharp left.
You actually found it? It's actually there. Wow, okay. Be right down.
The wheelbarrow full of fresh flowers. Oh, cool.
Ah, it's a Jag. XJ, I think. What's that stuff on the front end? Either this bloke hit a hay bale, or he tried to keep chickens in it. Help me get it out of here.
Cart, gross. That's
gonna be I'll get it back to the garage, see if I can fix it up.
turn around when it is safe to do so. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
I don't own this one.
Enjoy.
I do now.
But like I said, take care. You do not want the National Heritage people after you.
This is one I already had. Just don't know where it is.
Now, I couldn't make heads or tails of what it was doing out there till the mechanics told me. These things were designed and built in the UK, but the engine was from America. Did you know that? Isn't learning fun?
I did not know that. Learning is fun. I think we're gonna drive that. Because if I don't like mid-engine rear-wheel cars, what could possibly go wrong? This will probably get the upgrades done to it. Engines in there.
Okay, Daniel.
Oh, thought I have another one. There's crap. Ooh, that's gonna get used.
I have set your route to a new race in the Horizon Cross Country Series. In 100 yards, turn left. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 100 yards, turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Jeep truck. Thank you. Free car, we'll take it.
I know they say the destination is not as important as the journey, but here are a bunch of new destinations from which to start journeys. Let's start round 6, shall we?
Okay, Daniel. I have set your route to a new race in the horizon.
Ooh, wheel spin.
And road racing series. In 200 yards, turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
What do we got? What have I not? I haven't touched the Corvette at all. I haven't touched that Lamborghini. Let's do the Lotus. Walls, how I love thee. Yeah, no more lotuses. That's a last.
Okay, Daniel. I've set your route to a New Horizons seasonal championship. Turn around when it is safe to do so. The roundabout, take the third exit. Arrived at your destination.
Modern rally.
You ready for a great championship this spring? What am I saying? You wouldn't have signed up if you weren't.
So I only have the one. That's okay. We'll spend a little bit of money and get another one. the wheel spin. Okay. Okay. Challenger, I probably won't ever use, but I like that TVR. I usually end up screwing that one up because it's another mini.
Hey, don't feel too bad for the drivers who got knocked out last round. When you see this next round of events, you might think they're the lucky ones. Round six is a go. Hey, remember that XJ we found? I fixed it up. You can grab it in the garage when you're ready.
Okay, Daniel. There's an ongoing seasonal championship that you're taking part in. I have set your route to the next race event. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. It is safe to do so. Recalculating route. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 yards, turn right. It is safe to do so. Okay, Daniel. Head-to-head disabled. Okay, Daniel. I have enabled head-to-head for you. In 100 yards, turn right. Turn right.
I'm not going to be the one who leads it for us.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. It is safe to do so. Recalculating route. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards. Turn left. Turn left.
Zones. Hook it in, flick the back end out, ride the handbrake all the way through the flags. This is what I live for.
Try this again. Hopefully it doesn't take me out of the...
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Oh. suck at that.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
The tech will lose you if you drive backwards or leave the zone. Sorry.
Okay, Daniel. I have plotted your route to a new race in the Horizon Road Racing Series. In 100 yards, turn right. At your destination. Welcome to the trial. These events will put you up against some of the most skilled drivers at Horizon, so bring your best. You can only enter the trial with a team, so sign up here to find a new team, or bring your own convoy with you. Good luck. Okay, Daniel. I have plotted your route to a new race in the Horizon Dirt Racing Series. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. 200 yards, turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
That's a rally monster. This is a rally.
Okay, Daniel. I have set your route to a new race in the Horizon Road Racing Series. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Not right now. Thank you. I've been okay with another Camaro or not. And we'll get into Mr. Wilson. And we'll camo shirt? Oh, you know what? That looks almost like a gun.
Okay, Daniel. I have set your route to a new race in the...
People on the Horizon subreddit are telling weird abandoned car stories. I know it's the internet, but one of these is too good not to go check out.
Horizon Dirt Racing Series. At the roundabout, take the first exit. Yards, turn right. Turn right. Calculating route. In 400 yards, turn sharp right. In 200 yards, turn right. 100 yards, turn right. Turn sharp right. Calculating route. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Found it! Nice! The Redditors were right. I'll be there as quick as I can.
Oh, I have a Jaguar to go do that too.
Wicked! Audi Sport Quattro. With a siren and everything. People are saying this belonged to... Wait, in the door are those bullet holes? Explain later. Right now, let's get this to the garage.
We'll just lock that barn up and... All right, call you soon.
Cool, Renegade Explorer.
Arrived at your destination.
So, I looked this thing up, read all about it, built in 1993, but for straight-line speed, it'll match most supercars on the road today. Speaking of which, you want to do the honours?
Yeah. Second Jaguar, both were garage finds, I believe. Drive. probably going to cut out here in about 10 minutes.
Congratulations! We call that a Forza edition. Custom upgrades you can't get anywhere but here. Big modifications inside and out. I don't even want to think what you'll be able to do with that thing on the road.
It's kind of an ugly car, so I probably won't do anything with it on the road, but it is cool.
Okay, Daniel. I have plotted your route to a new race in the Horizon Road Racing Series. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. Turn left. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
just stay there. Not with how that turned out. Not happy at all.
Okay, final round of Horizon Road Racing Series. After this, I have something a little different in mind. Something bigger.
Bigger, okay.
Okay, Daniel. I have set your route to a new race in the Horizon Road Racing Series. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. Yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Oh. Howdy to whoever just joined. Good timing. Unfortunately, I'm about to quit. I'm going to start doing this twice a week, Monday, Thursday morning, 8:30. And different games. Did not whip that dance. Oh my lord. That was awful. Sorry, I'm going to start tomorrow morning with Ark. I don't know what I'll do Thursday, and I might do Wednesdays, but I haven't decided. There's some other things I want to think about. So if you're interested in any of those...
Hey, I'm down at the garage. That mysterious Audi Sport Quattro is ready.
Look me up.